Holy Father, I'm screaming, my Lady Gaga. She come in my feelings, I'll be yada. Father's got enough feeding, Holy Father.
I kept telling myself, like, in my head, just be confident, don't worry about it. Because I think I also used to be, like, really shy. Like, I would be conscious of how people are looking at me, how they're, like, seeing me. But I was just like, at the end of the day, those people don't know me. I know what I'm doing this for, and I'm excited about it, so just do well. Like, only worry about doing well.
Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Jamari. I'm an Aryan in South Korea. Today, I'm gonna talk about the behind the scene. Last 3 weeks, I had a photo shoot with Lexi. This is her on her YouTube. Let's dive in. Doing photography, you learn to see the people. You learn to observe. The more you observe, the more you can tell the person, this is how you should pose, this is how you should stand. For me, I'm drawn to the beauty of the city, and when I'm lucky enough, I'm portraying someone who's beautiful like her. It was really fun to work with her. And the idea for this day was like city look. As you can see, this is me trying to look the angle that she told her. This is what I see when I'm observing. I usually ask people to bring 2 outfits because the 2 outfits help me to interact, because sometimes for me, I create the chemistry with the person while I'm shooting. It's always easy to shoot, to meet and shoot at the same time. The first time you meet a person, I have to make sure she's relaxed. The more she relaxes, the more the picture comes out very easy. So on this date, like, was freezing like crazy, and we did like 1 location. After she went and she changed, then we walked like 10 minutes and I found another location. I was lucky enough again to get this kind of footage, the feedback. When you work with people, sometimes I always shoot, and then when the shoot is done, I just send the picture, and I don't get the feedback like she did, because she managed to tell how she felt while we were shooting. And for me, it was really a good experience as a photographer to get the feedback. The picture really was good. I'm gonna share also the picture. These days, because I'm doing video and photo, it's kind of hard to post everything at the same time. Bend down, get on your knees, girl, never digress. Ooh, she really want a flex with me, she wanna break bread with me. Bad man looking good in the air, bad man drip to the car. Sports cars parked on the right spot, bad man slick and you know. Bad man looking good in the air, bad man drip to the car. Sports cars parked on the right spot, bad man slick and you know. Clarity won't be me. Screw all them niggas, them I won't be me. Ice and me looking fresh and clean. Definitely put me eye patch on me. Take my vanilla. Thank you for watching, and please go and watch her YouTube. At the same time, support her, subscribe. She has a story, and she's really a nice person. And I was lucky to meet the husband, and really was a fun shoot. Thank you guys for watching, and see you in my next episode.
Flex with me, she wanna break bread with me. Bad man looking good in the air, bad man drip to the